Yeah! back in! Step back! Stay back! Cut the freeze in! Stay back! Stay back!
Thank you.
get back and have a try!
Thank you. Time on!
I push back in there!
Straight!
Go, go.
Straight, half, go! Eddie Gordon! Straight! Straight!
Paid this, mate.
Thank you. attention, ladies and gentlemen. There is a Magna parked over near that double gate, Mary Ellie Street side. VVL 876. Could you move that car, please?
Come on, about me when I'm married.
Thank you.
that side. Push over to that side wing. Other side wing.
Get out here now. Good.
Thank you. Jesse Vitalik there, look.
Get us.
Yes. Get
Taylor.
Thank you.
kick back.
What's the fight for? moving. Everyone's got to move.
Finish it off. Keep running. Just keep running.
It's got to be you, Richard. Richard's got to be
you. Come on, Richard.
Thank you.
we have Joss Kane to the microphone, please, Joss? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. If we could have your attention before we do the presentations of the shields and pennants and medals, we have a duty to perform. We'll ask Mr. Wayne Jeffries, the zone representative from North Adelaide, to present the Dyson medal to Joss Kane. It is sponsored by North Adelaide, so without any further ado, I'll hand over to Wayne.
Thank you, Ken. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for allowing me the opportunity to present this award to Joss Kane from the Port Football Club today. Unfortunately, Josh couldn't make the Madigan medal count night in Port Augusta a couple of weeks ago, so we've chosen to do this today. Understand, Josh, you won the medal by just the one vote. Well done. Congratulations on your premiership today. And I trust that your football future looks on from here. All the best, mate.
I'd just like to thank the Port Football Club, all the supporters and the sponsors that are here today, and my teammates again for making me look good all year. It's all been worth it, boys.
We'll get on with the presentations, and firstly we'll do the umpires for the seconds grand final, who did a very good job in a very tight, hard game. So if we could have the umpires forward, please.
Thanks, Ken. The umpires, Mark Snowden, Paul Fitzgerald. Two boundary umpires, Jared Carter and Steve Tullett. And the two goal umpires, Phil Shillabeer and Ken Doan. Along with the medals, the John McGilligan medal for the best player on the ground. This is adjudicated by the two umpires. Goes to Port's John Murphy. Right, here we go. Number one, Matt Thornton. Number 10, Daniel Witt Richardson. Number 12, Mark Harvey. Number 13, Ryan Hanlon. Number 24, Jamie Dunkley. Number 25, Ben Simpson. Number 27, Nathan May. Number 28, Jack Totale. Number 32, Lex Williams. Yeah. Number 34, Matt Adams. Number 35, Des Duda. Number 36, Josh Kane. Number 37, Warren Kruger. Number 38, Matt Wolford. Number 39, Jared Adams. Number 40, Ashley Walker. Number 42, Stephen Bazzani. Number 46, Warren O'Brien. Number 47, Nick Clodie. Number 48, Nathan Lynch. Number 52, Ray Van Coolen. Ports runner, Brenton Wilson. Ports captain, John Murphy. And their lovable coach, Matt Ganley.
Thanks, Rod. We'll now do the, first of all, we'll do the pennant. We'll give that to the captain. Congratulations on that. And I'd like to, before we present the shield, congratulate both sides on a wonderful final. If we can have a half as good a game in the next one, it's worth it for everyone to come to the Oval. It was a great game, played in great spirits. Commiserations to South Augusta. You had your chances, but Port were too strong in the end, but well done, and we must congratulate Ports. They've been the best side all year and proven it in the final. So congratulations for a game well done.
Rightio, thank you everyone. Firstly, commiserations to South. We knew it was going to be I wrote up on the board, I knew the game would come down to the last 10 minutes, and it did. We knew you blokes would be honest, you always are. They're good, clean, fair, hard games. You should hold your head high. Well done, boys. To the club, certainly very proud of the efforts that the support people and everybody around the club has given us. All of our lads have certainly been training hard. We took in the defeat of last year to make sure that we came back better and stronger this year. And the effort and dedication that each and every one of these lads, plus others, certainly put to the task is a real credit to themselves. I'd like to thank everybody else around the club and to my family, but well done, boys. Enjoy it. You deserve it. And let's come back bigger and better again next year. Thank you all very much.